Andrei Perlov in the Olympic Stadium, second in the World Championships, first in the European Championships. He's asking, do I go round again? And I think the official is telling him, no, you're the Olympic champion. The clock has stopped 3 hours, 50 minutes, 13 seconds. That is a very fast time considering the course.